The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Jersey City, New Jersey, AJ Lee.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time. Well, what a tall task for this woman here tonight, trying to prove she's worthy.
Much easier said than done, Cole. We know Becky Lynch is always at the top of her game.
The man is here.
A competitor who never backs down from a fight.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch looking to put the man in WrestleMania.
She won the first ever women's WrestleMania main event, capturing both the Raw and SmackDown titles that night.
Well, you could say that Becky Lynch has carved out a Hall of Fame career simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way.
You know, Becky Lynch at times has lost sight of herself, but who she was deep inside never changed. She's still the man, and she's ready to take on anyone who doubts her.
When you've had a long and tumultuous career like Lynch, you're going to grow and change as a person. But yeah, at her core, she has always been the same Becky. Now, she's more ready than ever to prove it.
So once again, the man is
out. Cover! Shoulders are down!
Oh, somehow!
Still in it. Strong forearm.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT. Running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful. You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
The thing you really have to remember when you're in the ring with Becky Lynch is that you can't let her build up energy the way she wants to. Because once the pace really gets going and Becky gets rolling, she can absolutely throw you for a loop.
You don't want that.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Two! And she kicks out at two.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Look out!
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm.
Michinoku driver.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Some dominant offense there from the one and only man.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
And the clothesline.
Oh, and a reversal.
Oh!
Oh, that foils Lynch. Oh, step up in the air.
It could get without it all being over for her.
And Becky now must be forced to restrategize. strategize, being unable to produce the results she looked for.
Oh my goodness! We could be close to the end of the line for Lynch.
Last shot on the mark.
Hazardous situation for Lynch.
Two.
The highest of Becky's aspirations was almost gone in the blink of an eye. But the man refuses to surrender.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
One response after another, back and forth we go. Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
Lynch now on the offensive. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Ooh, the forearm connects. Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
She's managed to keep Becky from upping the pace, upping the energy here.
Oh, no.
No one expected this.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant.
Dropkick from behind. Right to the leg.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
Well, the spoils will only go to the victor. And
another big move.
Touch Lynch needs.
Two count, and she's still in the game.
I do not know how you survive that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
And Lynch does not like coming up short, guys. This is only enraging her more.
From the top. Tell me what it's gonna take to put her away.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single.
What a matchup. Hold on.
Things just got really interesting.
You can say that again.
Look who's here. Nicely done.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Measuring it up.
One more time. Are you kidding me?
What an exclamation mark right there.
Two count. Oh, but how?
Her muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
And Becky Lynch is fuming. She did all that work and still won.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
And Becky.
Almost a miraculous escape. And a side slam.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
So fast.
Hurricanrana.
Grief.
She's got her in her sights.
Oh, she misses the mark. Able to interrupt the attack.
She kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Great agility. Comes crashing down. Flipping senton finds the mark.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
There's two!
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. She just turned it around.
It's a knockout driver.
Is it enough? The cover. Almost ended it there.
This is going to come down. to who wants it more.
Headed to the top rope.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
From the top.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in mid-air.
Look at this crowd.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on?
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Oh, my goodness. She wants to finish this.
To win this one.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, AJ Lee.
And the outside help definitely had to play a factor here, guys. I don't know how anyone can call this a clear-cut win with that in mind.
Look, you have to celebrate the fact they won it all by themselves.
Were you watching the same match, Corey? They clearly had some assistance.
Okay, Saxton, and in basketball, does the person who throws the assist get the point? No, my point stands.
What?